sometimes I'd be working on a painting and it wasn't going right. So we stop and have lunch. You have an hour off for a break and you come back and you see it again, and that gets you back into the swing, and you may end up saving the painting. I remember one painting I started at the end of the summer, and the next day it rained quite a bit. Now when I went back 2 days later, all the dry grass and bleach was already going green. And I put that painting aside for 1 year, up to when I could get back to the summer colours again.